Notice it going around your office, your child's school, maybe even your house. Chances are someone you know has come down with a stomach bug. In fact, that's why I wasn't here part of last week, because I had it.
Yes, and I'm glad to see you're back here feeling better, and I'm also glad that you stayed home.
Yes, yes.
Since I don't want to get sick, and I'm sure none of you want to get sick either, I asked a doctor to tell me the best ways to stay healthy. So we're talking about the stomach bug today, and it's something that a lot of people have been experiencing over these past few weeks, right?
That's exactly right. It seems like there's been sort of a snap of the stomach bug lately.
Dr. Justin Mall at Parkside Pediatrics in Simpsonville says there are things you can do to squash your chances of getting the bug. So watch what you touch.
With kids, we remind them a lot, but even us adults sometimes will bite a nail or rub an eye or something like that, and in many cases, if you've just touched the door handle at your favorite shopping spot, you've just basically transmitted yourself a little tummy bug.
He says you can use a towel or your elbow to open a door.
What about if someone around you is sick?
Just kind of a little miniature quarantine, so kind of giving them a little extra space as they spend time recuperating.
Avoid them if you can.
And Dr. Mall says the easiest way to avoid getting sick is keeping your hands clean. Hand sanitizer will work in a pinch, but your best bet is good old-fashioned soap and water.
Do people always wash their hands correctly?
A lot of times, because we're in a rush, we don't. And you really have to be intentional about how long you wash your hands.
And the amount of time you should spend washing your hands might be longer than you think. We'll explain coming up at 6 o'clock tonight. Plus, we've got the doctor's tips for avoiding germs that linger around your sink. And one final note, if you do get sick with a stomach bug, Dr. Mall says it's very important to stay hydrated, so make sure you drink a lot of water.